A very big thanks to Alex for suggesting this video. I hope it helps. This part will be slowed down later. This part will be slowed down later. Again, the next part will be slowed down. I made a little mistake on the slow part, so. Play two times for the first ending and once with the last ending, and it will be slowed down too. So it's just like the intro, with a different ending, and it will also be slowed down. This is just like the other part, except it ends differently. This part will also be slowed down later. This part won't be slowed down later. It's very simple. Lead bit, solo, whatever you want to call it, you hit all the notes multiple times. And this bit is just like the after the intro. And then we have this part, which is essentially just like the intro with a different ending. This part is just like the other one, and there's no need for it to slow down. It's essentially the same. The last bit just simply disappeared, both the audio and the video, so I took the previous part, which is very similar, and just replaced it, but it's not the same, it sounds different, at least with the background guitar. Thanks for watching. I really hope it helped. If you want to help me out, please leave a like, maybe even subscribe if I'm that lucky. And yeah, have a good one. This is just like the other part, except it ends differently.